Hello everybody, this is gonna be, I don't know what it's gonna be actually, cause this game, apparently crashed, and well, there hasn't been any tests for like a year, so I don't even know if it's playable. This might not even be published, I don't know, we'll see. So this might either be just like a pre-recorded stream where you're just gonna play for like 2-3 hours, or I don't know. All right, let me, there you go. Display capture, there you go. I think it's fine. So, yeah. Options. That's a fancy screen. It reeks of like early 2000s, but it's really cool. Camera settings. I think it's fine. First person. Language. I mean, easy. The first game is like one of the hardest game I've ever played in my life. So, yeah, I heard this game's easier, but yeah, we'll see.
Boss, you sure there's treasure in this place?
Hold your tongues and keep moving.
Yes, sir.
Why is this game so quiet? Damn. So the first game had like a made up language. I'm surprised they're actually just speaking fucking English in this. It removes a lot of the charm of the original. Holy shit. Look at this fucking dude. Alright, now let me just... raise the volume a little bit. You're almost ready to take the Time Sweeper graduation exam, but first we need to organize your team. So, oh my god. What's wrong with their fucking everything? They look so wrong. Holy shit. Look at these dudes. Why do they look like that? Oh god. Alright, these look fine. Jacket. I'm probably gonna wanna make one of these mine. I like these like proportions mostly. This one's tall, I'm gonna make that one mine. You have a cross in there? Not really. I'm probably gonna go for that, actually. We're almost there. Oops. Yeah, we're already there. What am I changing? I think it's broken. It's broken. Half of these colors don't work. Phenomenal game. I feel like I can just force it. It's not working. It's brokey. Whatever. Green. Gloves. I don't have gloves. I'm going for red. Oh, shit. Oh my god. It's my persona. Let's change the color. Why does it look like that? Can I rotate? Oops. Shouldn't it change the actual color? And I'm just like, I think it's broken. This looks wrong. This is just not changing color. This is pain. Oh my god, I don't care. Just leave. Just leave. I'm gonna use a pre-made. Just gonna use a pre-made. I don't care. Oh my god. No. Why does it all look like that? It looks so fucking weird. Whatever. Wow, a Blinx sound effect. First tutorials. Fuck. There's one there. Sucks. Well, the movement feels faster and smoother, which is like one of my main issues in the first game. Wait, what? Oh god. It's the trigger now. Yep. Yeah, I get it. Hey, how about this, Blinx? How about you let me play as a character on the cover of the game? Well, just what I wanted from Blinx, a fucking melee attack. Is there like backflipping? Oh, they fixed the game, fellas. Wait, what? Oh, that was double jump. Anyway. I wonder if... Nah. Or yet. Fuck is this thing? It's so ugly. Oh god. Let's pause. I guess having the crystals be a different symbol than like the actual power up is weird, so. Wowie. What? How dare you?
Hmm.
I have to activate it manually. Doesn't prompt automatically, that's weird. I just wanna play, dude. Get it. Sick. Yeah. Give me your line. Phenomenal. Oh my god, they're really gonna make me try all of them. The game's lagging so bad. What? Oh god, I hate this. It's a fucking QTE. Why? Yeah, dude. Yeah. Can I play the game now? Can I play the game now? Fuck is this?
Time is a treasure. Yet so few.
Could the Drakengard final boss music?
CEO, time energy is vanishing across the universe.
What? Check the mother computer.
Roger that.
Attention all sweeper personnel. A red alert has been issued for all time factory areas. Please follow your emergency instructions.
This is impossible. What could have gone wrong? Unless the big crystal.
Oh my god.
Hurry! Move it!
I hate that they gave Blinx a real voice actor. Why did they make him like that? He's like the most generic main character I've ever seen. God, I rolled my eyes so hard there. The fucking scar.
All attacks ineffective. We can't stop them. Enemy is at the computer core. Mother computer offline.
But
the mother computer is dead?
What do we do now?
Those letters from the ancient alphabet. Something must have happened to the big crystal. Gate room, this is the CEO. I have a top priority order. Open the gate to the ruins of time. Coordinates 0.
Wow. I am so not invested right now.
Safely landed on the time furnace world. Necroji here. We've arrived in the ever snow world. It's an ice box here.
This is Pelon calling in from the Dark Valley world. Under attack by time monsters.
Kron here at Woodstone. What do we do now?
Calm down, guys.
All teams, this is the Time Factory CEO. Someone has touched the big crystal and scattered it into fragments. They've set the universe on a path to utter destruction.
Attention, all Time Sweeper teams. The factory's supply of time won't last long. Your orders are to spread out and search for the big crystal.
All right. Oh my god, what is wrong with him?
Roger, I'm on it. Here we go again.
Oh shit. Here we go again. Alright. So there's a medal over there. Nice swim. It's cool. Nah, no, just started the whole thing.
Roger, I'm on it. Here we go again.
All right, whatever. Game's chugging ass. Oh shit. Gamer. There we go. I guess I'll use that on the door maybe? No. Three bombs. Oops. I don't know, I assume pausing would like freeze the water. Right. Huh. Oops. I have two. I need three. That's a weird fucking mechanic. Doesn't really make any sense, but whatever. Oops. God damn it, I'm used to the first game. Just attack them when they're rolling, so easy. You probably nerfed record in this game. Alright. Can't even collect it. That was easy. Now what's the point of putting the last bomb here if you just need to get the fucking key here where the bombs are? The fuck are they on about? Why is there milk? Fucker. I don't even grab it. In the first game, at least you saw the fucking bridge crumbling apart. It's not just like coming back out of thin air. Wait, I have the key, I don't even care. I forgot. Wait. Oh. Oh yeah. Dumbass. I'm a dumbass. Alright, see ya, asshole. Great. God damn it. I kind of hate this game. It's like too different from the first game. I don't really like the music either. I don't like the design of the enemies, I don't. It just feels weird. God damn it. Like, why is this checkpoint sound effect the saving sound effect? It just feels so out of place compared to the first game. I'm not saying the game is bad or anything. It's fine. It just doesn't really have what appealed to me from the first game, I feel like. I'm all trying to fix, like, the other things. But, like, by making them completely different. In a way where, like, it's not better, but it's not worse either, it's kind of just different. Alright. it's killing time. It's fine. This is really easy. Yeah, compares the first boss of Blinx 1, this is like a piece of cake. What? That feels wrong. Wow. Meanwhile.
Mina, what are you going to do now? They cut the string of time. We're afraid your wish cannot be granted.
Oh my God. What are you doing, idiot?
Mine!
Bruh. Alright, I'm gonna assume it's broken anyway. What are these fucking dudes? Junior, Danilo, Fernando, and the other guy. Who played the first game was like, I want to play as the fucking pig. So this is a sneaking mode from what I know. So there's a bunch of like crawling around, avoiding traps. Oh my god, I don't care. Yeah, I know. Aiming in this game is not particularly good, alright? Yeah, I don't like that. This is kinda tedious already.
Where'd he go? There's one.
Mental. Nope. Fuck.
Where'd he go? There's one.
Fuck. Yep, I know.
Where'd he go?
What? Oh god, I hate this. This is that one Donkey Kong 64 minigame that I hate. Alright, give me that big bag of money. Phenomenal.
Listen up, all of you. The big crystal that Mina wants is the same one I almost had in my grasp. And this is where you bums come in.
Alright, whatever. Here I go. Here I go. Oh, sorry. I'm kind of sick, by the way. Oops. No. I didn't want to use that. What's that? Please don't make me play a fucking mini game. Thank you. Oh, never mind. Fucking do it. Totally missed a bunch of shit over there. Phenomenal. Man, I don't care. There you go. I'd climb walls. Oh. No, no. 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 Why does he have a gun too?
Nothing here. Where'd he go?
Fuck. Whatever. Bye. Said bye. See ya. No. Come on, dude. No. Fine. Yep.
Where'd he go?
It's fine, it's fine. It's such a weird fucking, like, way of doing a sequel to Blinx. Like, why would I want to play this when I can play Sly Cooper instead? Buddy.
Where'd he go? There's one.
See ya, dude. Why is that so loud? who saw me? Who the fuck you? Oh my god, no. Alright, fuck this, I'm bored. I'll just upload it, unedited, whatever. Bye.